keep going that way, getting the ruler connection road. Turn right and stay on the ruler. Just around the hill there. Turn right, go back onto the sea ruler and light. Place it down to Sky Hill or the Crown Tower. There's a couple of back tracks up there. If you want to go on the lane here, you go, you turn left here. This is what the next road is, just up here, turn left, out to Steve Irwin Way, turn right. There, go along, the next turn off is Lansborough. It takes you up to the line. A couple of back tracks up there.
I see that. I see that.
He's never bucked. Yeah. A little bit forward, but that's only because like he's still a kid, you know. He's got to get a consistent work on him. The girl that was going to buy him, we ride him probably 3 or 4 times a week. And going really well with him. She was just getting a camp after top thing that wanted to get into Western. She was handling it pretty well.
When's the last time she rode him, did you say?
Aye.
When's the last time did she ride him, did you say?
The girl was going to buy him.
Yeah.
Christmas time.
Yeah, oh, righto.
Get it. could I write it for a paddock system, but I was feeding and letting go on the run, so I just had a quick go, I was going to feed the feed to do it. Most of the owners come out of the night to do most of the morning feeds. A couple of years ago, it was full care. Something. I just missed the one discipline or the other. I think the half-half and half-half of that. That was a good one.